My name is Josh. Actually, my name is Alec. When I'm on stage, I'm Prince of Laos. When I'm at Starbucks, I'm Thomas. You know, because I'm really trustworthy. You should hire me. I don't know if you can tell from my accent that I am the only child. I mean, if you don't count my brother and sister, if you count them, then I am the youngest child. Unless you count my younger brother, who is dead. And then I'm a middle child. That's not a joke, by the way. He's dead, it's fine. thank you for laughing. My mom does not like that joke. She has no sense of humor. What a cunt. that's my favorite word in English. My second favorite word is testicle. I like the sound of it. Like, I like to ask people, like, hey man, how you doing? How your testicle? I went to my friend's house last week. He didn't invite me. I just went. But he wasn't home. Only his mom. So I said to her, hey, I'm a friend of your son. Whatever his name is, just step in. Anyway, it took a long time to convince her. She finally let me in. She shouldn't have. And she made me tea, just mint tea. She's such a nice lady. She's been divorced 3 times. She didn't tell me this, I read her diary. While she was making tea. Have you ever done that, stalking people to their house? It's really fun. Anyway, we get to have a conversation afterward. And just before I left, she said to me, all she needs is love. So I decided to set her house on fire.